Well, hello everyone. It's like to talk to you about right here is the fifth season. If most of us, had known about you, done our studies, so your homework is talk about it's like what the fifth season it is talking about, things for what we can see and then feel. And of course, you got, pretty see, hear, and feel. And of course, we see with the fifth season, it's basically talking about right here is what I mean. It's by whenever you see weather, say events. It's like if it's wildlife or if it's any type of sunrise or moon that you view. Say photo. Say I have say eyewitness to say sceneries of say of different weathers. It's like what does it do exactly about say the fifth season? So far as for what we can discover, it's talking about. It's like for the fifth season. It's talking about right here is for the fifth season for what we see and of course for what we discover so far as for say for the true studies like for the education.